going to be a porta potty review here at Garden Home Park here in Portland, Oregon. Very nice park here with lots of bike trails, out bike riding today. We got a porta potty over here in the corner by a parking lot behind these swing sets. Let's go over there and check this one out. Garden Home Park. Like a United Site Services porta potty. Let's go put the bike up and check this one out. And this is a United Site Services toilet here, Garden Home Park. Let's go in and check it out. Kind of leaning toward the back here, out bike riding here. Oh, about got me because it's closing. Oh wow, this is warm. Looks like August 18th. Last clean date, which is pretty recent. Couple rolls of toilet paper. Got an extra roll. Got four of them in there for this park. Very warm in here. And looks like it's very clean. Not a whole lot of water in there. Oh, very warm. These vents are not really open here. Got a chain holding this together. Our urinal. It's actually pretty clean. There's our vent pipe. Just leaning to the back. This direction here. All in all, not too bad in here. Don't see any graffiti. Let's go check the outside out. Satellite Industries. There's a, looks like a serial number. This door will get you. You can see how this is leaning toward this pole here, got it chained. It's pretty clean, just leaning really bad. Sitting on skids, United Site Solutions. All in all, I give this a medium to high thumbs up. It's just leaning, other than that, it's really clean. Lots of toilet paper. And this is out here by the Garden Home Park here in Portland, Oregon.